Now, you're going to hear a lot of things around Olympus about me being a trickster, or a practical joker, or an absolutely maddening son of a... But the truth is, life is long when you're an immortal, and I'm just having a little fun.
What kind of fun?
Someone has misplaced some treasures. Relics of the gods. They're supposed to be decorating the thrones of the gods. But in the chaos of Zeus remodeling Olympus after the latest family feud, the relics have somehow managed to get themselves hidden all around Olympus.
Strange how that happens.
So strange, but it totally did. So keep your eyes peeled for those relics. Might be worth your while.
Phyllis, I've been looking forward to seeing you again. The other gods don't... they don't find the time to come talk to me too often.
Have you been keeping busy, at least? Hammering away at your art?
I was, but I've hit a wall. I was trying to forge Zeus a sense of decency. But even my talent has its limits. Since I'm not using it, why don't you go ahead and make use of my forge? That way, you can upgrade your equipment, and I won't be so lonely. But now, Phoenix, it is time for you to be forged in the fires of the Trials. You see what I did there? Forged? Fires? Because I do that. I should leave the jokes to Hermes. Ah, my latest invention. Magnets. Okay, it's less my invention and more a force of nature. But I put them here.
Thanatis. God of death, you are inevitable. But not for me, I guess. Being a god is so cool.
Very creative, Phoenix. I knew you'd ace those initiations. Now, for a trial of mystery.
Mystery, huh?
The unknowable aspects of the gods. They'll need to be pretty knowable if you're going to join us.